guys. That was a shot. I hope none of y'all ever have to experience that. She slaps pretty hard. My cheek's a little burning.
Where were you, TP?
It was Fireball. Not a big fan of the devil's piss. But, you know, you get what you take. Overall experience here in New Orleans, I think you gotta fucking do this shit. Do it! Say you did it, get your face slapped, drink some Fireball, swallow it 3 or 4 times. Come to Bourbon Street, come to New Orleans, see everything, come see the history. As always, this is sponsored by Shiti Coolers. We're just out here doing this for the fans. I hope y'all enjoyed that because I didn't.
Give us a score.
And you know,
give us a score on the experience.
Oh boy, overall experience, probably a 9 just because I got titties in my face. I love getting slapped around. You know, it's just one of those things, probably a 9. Would I do it again if somebody bought it for me? Not gonna do it again tonight, but y'all need to. Thank you, Shiti Coolers.
Where do they come to do that at?
Y'all have to come to Spirits on Bourbon Street. It's called the Resurrection. We're right here. It's King Edward's Chair Shot, guys. King Edward's Chair. Have to sit in it. This bar is on Bar Rescue. It's awesome. Thank y'all. Enjoyed it. Let's enjoy the night, baby. Let's enjoy the night.